Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call.
Hi guys! So, today I wanted to do a video about very exciting news that I'm sure you've seen all over the internet, on your Facebook, on your Twitter, all that kind of stuff. But I want to do a video about it for a specific reason. Yesterday, the United States passed a legalization of marriage equality for all 50 states. Big news. Everybody is kind of either so thrilled, excited, or they're of course angry. But I am thrilled. I am very, very happy. I am very much somebody that believes people should be able to love whomever they want. And I'm very much for equality. And basically, I wanted to talk about this because it is very exciting news, obviously. But I also want to basically make this video as a way of twisting it for a positive light for animal rights activists and vegans. The reason is that I believe that one day we will have a day that we will be able to celebrate the same way they got to celebrate yesterday. It has been a long time for people fighting for marriage equality and for the LGBT community to be able to have rights and be able to love who they want freely. And I think it is amazing that we finally, in this day and age, can accept that. Of course, there's gonna always be people that will not, and there will always be haters and people that want to discriminate regardless. But I really truly believe that someday we will see animals being treated equally as well. But basically, I just want to say that, again, as I always state, revolutions do not happen overnight. And even though it might seem like things are very slowly progressing, when sometimes it doesn't feel like they're progressing at all, truth and love and honesty and freedom and all of these things will win out in the end. I believe that animals will see their day and that freedom will come. And I think that it, you know, we have to take these things and just celebrate that, you know, there's one thing in this world that at least has kind of had its moment. And it's just like all things, like women trying to fight the right to vote, you know, the end of slavery, all of these things didn't happen overnight. Unfortunately, they didn't happen overnight. So I really believe that animals will have their day. They will. There's so much pain and suffering now, but someday we will have the victory. So keep fighting. Don't let people silence you. Don't let anybody make you feel like you are being a bother or that you shouldn't stand up for animals, because somebody has to. We are fighting on the right side. I'm telling you right now, you're fighting on the right side. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Animals need you. I need you. So thank you for fighting on the right side of justice, and never give up. Thank you for listening, and I'm so proud of the United States right now. And yeah, we will have our day. So I will see you all again soon. Bye.